going on, boys and girls? We're here with another video. This time I wanted to talk about the top five apps that are currently available in BlackBerry world that are still available. Now, do caveat, some of these I have purchased prior, so I'm not sure if they have gone to the free model, as is the way of the BlackBerry world store now. Everything is free. So these are apps within the market that BlackBerry built for the BB10, and these are ones that I find to be the most useful. So let's transition and roll into that. So the very first one up is, we all want to watch the YouTube, SuperTube. This is the native application that is not available on BlackBerry 10. It had some filtering issues for a while, but after a while, this has been pretty much my go-to application when it comes to YouTube. It's still being updated. The last update was on May 14th of this year. As you can tell, if the interface will pull up here, that for the most part, it is very straightforward as far as the interface. To me, this is probably the best application you can have for YouTube within BlackBerry that is not a built by Google or YouTube application. The browser, within browser, has a certain issues with certain phones, especially with the Passport, which has that 1440 by 1440 resolution. So SuperTube. Next up, we have Nobex Radio and Podcast. This is essentially streaming radio from the internet to your phone. So if you want, I'm originally from Maine, so there's a few stations up in Maine that I like to listen to that I can actually stream via the net to my phone. And to me, that is really, really cool. And this is a native BB10 application. So you will get the cascades menus and how that interacts with stuff. Really cool. You can break it down by state as far as the search. You can break it down by region. You can break it. It is really, really accessible. And they do have podcast searching and that type of thing as well. So this is a very good app to have, in my opinion. Next up, we have Star Player. Now, this is an application that technically reached end of life in February of this year. Now, this is just essentially a media player for your phone. And, you can talk about how you really don't need one. Most phones have built-in ones, but there's certain things that sometimes the built-in ones just don't do well. For me, the pin media that you can do with this is actually the best feature, where you can pin your favorite stuff just right there for you to easily access. That to me is really, really cool. So again, it's end of life as in February, but it is definitely worth downloading, and it is native and free. Next up, while I did talk about Nobex doing podcasts, I prefer Podcast Manager. To me, BPod is the premium podcast manager on BB10. No doubt about it, hands down, easily the best podcast manager out there. I even prefer it over all the other ones, like Pocket Cast and all the other ones on Android. I just prefer how this is structured, and it works very well. I listen to redundantly all my Linux podcasts using this application. Should be free. I am not 100% sure. I bought this one. It was required, to actually pay for it. If you even had to pay for it, it was still worth the money. It was $2. It was really, really worth it. And next up, I am a Telegram user. I use Telegram a lot. So this is an Android port. The reviews don't really do it justice. It does everything I need it to. It's called Social IM for Telegram. It's an unofficial Telegram app for BlackBerry 10. You can call, you can do GIF searches, you can use memes, you can do stickers, You can chat, you can use channels. So it does everything for me that I need it to. So the reviews don't make a whole lot of sense to me. Some people might have different issues. I don't have these issues. So these are just my experiences. But for me, these are my top five applications within BlackBerry world that are great BlackBerry 10 applications. Go get them. Let me know what you guys think. What are some of your favorite BlackBerry 10 applications that are still available?